The funding controversy over the most expensive road in Central Florida history is now making its way to the state capitol.
Today, some of our most powerful local lawmakers joined that debate and promised to try to find a way to pay for the Wekiva Parkway, which would run through Orange, Lake, and Seminole counties to complete the Greater Orlando Beltway. Watch 2's Greg Fox with the late-breaking details.
Until the money is in place to build the Wekiva Parkway, this is where Greater Orlando's Beltway ends, where the toll road 429 meets Highway 441 in Apopka.
Despite the fact that a 2009 toll hike generated record revenues last year, the Expressway Authority is not sure it can afford the Wekiva Parkway. Even if it does, local lawmakers told Expressway board members they don't want toll payers on other expressway roads to shoulder the burden of parkway debt. They're also open to considering gas tax dollars to help.
As we have united before on SunRail, and that is a significant project. It's a partnership with DOT and all the cities and counties. It can be done, but we've got to see some better numbers exactly what they want.
The Turnpike could join the expressway and share cost as they have on other toll roads.
You have to build it in its entirety. You can't build it in small segments because it'll never get done.
Orange County's mayor, who has criticized the toll increase, says she remains committed to finishing the Beltway somehow.
But we need to start that conversation. We need to find funding partners, and we need to find a fair and equitable way to pay for this road. Thanks, Mayor.
Drivers we talked with in Northwest Orange and Lake counties had mixed views, with some supporting the use of their gas tax dollars to pay for the parkway and others saying it's too expensive.
We've been needing one for about 20-some years.
You want to see it built?
I'd like to see it built a long time ago.
I think they should have asked us for the funding or found the funding before they even started it.
They've increased the tolls, so they should have money built up in there to pay for it.
The Expressway Authority hopes to have more answers about how to pay for the Wekiva Parkway long range after a traffic revenue study is done in May. In Orange County, Greg Fox, Washington News.